Are you interested in a degree that combines the knowledge of human and family development with the art of daily living? Do you want to create meaningful and optimal changes for individuals, families, and the communities in which you live? Then Human Development and Family Studies is the major for you. Learn to apply knowledge of human and family development and family resource management principles to address issues faced by multicultural families in Hawaii and the Pacific Basin. Learn to anticipate, avoid, or alleviate problems related to developmental changes across the lifespan from early childhood through old age. Enhance interpersonal and family relationships. Effectively manage individual, family, and community resources. The HDFS program combines knowledge with the implementation of life and social skills to maximize human and family development. Internship experiences in community agencies create opportunities for putting knowledge and skills to work solving real-world problems. In the Capstone Portfolio course, we identify critical issues related to our HDFS field and apply relevant concepts and principles learned in our classes, making a real difference as we mitigate specific individual, family, and community challenges while strengthening and helping our professional skills. Many graduates enter the workforce serving in a variety of helping professions, including preschool teaching, parent education, and gerontology. Others continue with graduate studies in a variety of areas such as human development, family studies, social work, public health, nursing, or education. In Hawaii, one does not have to look too far to find an HDFS graduate in the workplace. Evidence that our degree program has value and relevance to the community. Come join us in the Human Development and Family Studies program.